So welcome back guys to day two. I heard that today we're going to some island, but it's not like a, you know, beach or something, I think. So I'm gonna wear black jeans and this is gonna be very, very cool. So I brought in a jacket and just a white tee. And I can't wait to see what's going on later, and I'm gonna bring you guys along. I'm gonna have breakfast now, and then I'm gonna, our meeting time is 9 o'clock. Right now it's 8:08, so we still have more than enough time to have breakfast, and after that we're gonna meet up with everyone and jump in the bus. So let's go. Bus, we are going to some island. So guys, so we reach a temple. It's called Huo Zhu Ji Nian Guan, I think. I'm not very good in Chinese, but we reached this place. We're gonna spend like 3 hours here. Very, very long, very big place.
Very long and very big place.
Wow. Just witnessed someone fall. My squat. My squat.
I love how like your
squat goes.
Your squat only can see my neck, my head.
I'm not sure whether you can film inside, but I think we can. Because like, tourists are not good inside there. So right now we are here. We are about to enter this whole place. Oh shit guys, they have Starbucks, man. This is a cool temple. So, this is a beautiful view, look at this. So far this place is really very cool, like everything. This place is very, very, like I said, Instagram worthy.
上上上楼。好，谢谢。来，我去二楼。对了。二楼大门。Now
we are finding a way out. We want to go up. So we have to find. I think it's here. We have to walk. Walk outside.
Must walk outside. Go up.
Oh. I think it's real lah. That's nice. Like you can spy on people. So right now we are done exploring the place. We are going to meet up with the rest of the people and have lunch.
What's up?
谢谢。 Hey, guys, what's up? So apparently I'm in a... Okay, so 15 minutes to our next destination. 15. So we're gonna take a group picture and... We reached our next destination. We are going to take a group photo. And after that, I don't know what's happening. I'm just gonna follow everyone. Andre, you again.
Don't take lah.
Don't take lah. Handsome lah.
Don't lah.
Handsome lah.
Don't take us lah.
Handsome lah.
Don't take lah. Don't lah.
So we're gonna take a group photo. Thank you. We are just walking around and we're gonna have dinner here later. And people here are very friendly, like they won't get offended if I point a camera at them. They'll just wave back and ask me what is it about. No, you never see. No, you never see. No, he saw but you don't give a shit. So we're having dinner at this place. We are back from dinner and we had seafood.
We had seafood. We had seafood for dinner. And it was nice. I didn't vlog it because my memory ran out and I just came back to the bus and changed a new memory.
How was dinner?
Can you even hear see me? Dinner was great.
Let's go, let's go. Oh shit! The wind almost blow you guys away, man!
Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Oh, don't.
I mean, this is the Love River, so I love you, Ami. This is my mother, guys.
Hi, I love you too.
Hi, I love you.
I love you too.
Where I love River, there, I love you there. Okay, so we're done with Love River. It was cold as hell, it's damn cold. Okay, so we are going out to the bus and off to the night market. Okay, so right now we reached the night market.
We're now at
Yuhe Yue Shi. Yuhe Yue Shi, the night market is just right there. This is like Pasar Malam. Way bigger one. And it's very crowded every night. I can really tell lah, although I never been here every night. What are those? 这个多少? Oh, okay. What are those? 这些?
到了，哎，保证。
Okay, so right now we are done with night market and we are going back. And we bought quite a lot of stuff. Not we lah, our parents are. But and right now we are going back to our hotel and gonna get ready to sleep because tomorrow we have to wake up early and we have to leave the hotel at 8 again. I mean 9.
Yes.
Yeah.